इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप एवरी वन इज़ डूइंग गुड एंड टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद इंग्लिश चैप्टर 4. चैप्टर 1, 2 and 3 वी हैव ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड एंड वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद चैप्टर 4 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज व्हाई शुड आई लिसन. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर हियर स्मॉल एक्सरसाइज इज गिवन and it says mention 5 advantages of listening properly. So I think this exercise you'll understand more clearly after reading the chapter or understanding the chapter. So first of all, today I'm going to start with reading only. You should know how to read, where you have to take stop, a pause, and how you have to read or pronounce each and every word. So pay attention while I'm reading the chapter. And one more thing, as I every time tell you that you have to break the word. If it's a big word and you're not able to pronounce it all together, you can break the word and then you can join it and you can pronounce the word. So starting with the reading, we went over to the ice cream shop today. Mum told me to cross the road with her, but I wasn't, or you can say I was not paying attention. So this spelling has come little big, attend, A-T-T-E-N, attend, T-I-O-N, attention. I was too busy waving a friend standing on the pavement on the other side of the road. Come to the next page. Pihu, I got saved in the nick of time. I could have been in an accident. Mum gave me a sharp stare. I have not been listening a lot nowadays. Yesterday, during snack time, Mum had taken away my favorite things. Why don't you listen? I told you to finish your corn flakes first and Dad took away my story book after that. Not listening again. You haven't, or you can say you have not done your homework. You were to do that first. Come to the next page. Even the teacher had put me right behind for dance practice at school. Liz just does not listen to instructions. I just can't or cannot put her in the front. Things got very bad when I got left out from the class picnic last Sunday. I was late. Liz did not or didn't you listen to the teacher telling time yesterday? It was 8, not 9. My friends always look upset with me. They don't include me in their fun and play anymore. Liz never listened to us. She is such a bore. And I got poor grades in math. And that's my favorite subject. Listen in the class. Liz, it was maths test today, not English. Come to the next page. I knew I had to change. I had to start listening. If I don't listen to others, they won't listen to me too. That feels bad, right? Listening hard will help me to follow directions. Listening to a grown-up will keep me out of danger and trouble. I would also learn to be obedient. Now Liz, stay close to me. You still can't swim well. When I listen, I will show politeness and my friends won't go away. Instead, I could make more friends. Come to the next page. So now I am listening well. Liz, can you make a goal? Yes, sir, I can do it. I listen to advice and do accordingly. I think you should finish your work first and then join your friends. I listen to others as it is kind and polite. Dear, could you let me sit here? Please do sit on my seat. I will stand. I listen in class and at school, and I am the first to answer. Who can tell me the name of the first president? Come to the next page. I listen to know more about something new. First, we take a string, then we turn it around. I listen till the end and never interrupt in between, and I try not to get distracted too. I listen and let the other know that I am there, because I sit still and nod my head. I am learning the importance of being a good listener. You are a great friend. You always listen and make me feel better. Thanks. Bye. So chapter reading is finished. You have to keep in mind few things while you're reading the chapter. first and foremost important thing that you have to keep in mind while you're reading is, wherever the full stop is coming, you have to give a pause. That means you have to be silent for a second and then you can continue the reading. Okay? And many times a comma comes, like here it is comma. Here also you have to be quiet for a second, like you have to give a pause so that you are telling that after this a new line or a new para or a new conversation is starting. So you have to keep small things in your mind before you start the reading. So in this video we are only doing the reading. Explanation I'll do it in the next session. So read it carefully, pay attention, whatever word I'm speaking, you have to pay attention to each and every word. And you can break the word wherever you feel like the word is big or you are not able to read it altogether. So you can break the word, like here I have break cornflakes as corn in flakes, and here homework, and here like pavement or standing or attention. So these are the words which I think you'll find little difficult to read at once, but you can always keep in mind you have to break the word and then you can pronounce the word. Okay, keep in mind while reading it, give the pause wherever you feel there is a comma or a full stop. You have to remember and keep in mind while reading that full stop or comma give means that you have to give a pause or you have to be silent for a few seconds. So that's all for this chapter. We are done with reading of chapter 4, which is why should I listen. Read the chapter again and again so that you know each and every word of the chapter. That's all for this chapter. Thank you.